Hey guys, what's going on? It's time for another episode of For Glory. This one's going to be featuring ukulele. I have no idea how anybody actually got this to work. It's going to be over Yoshi, by the way, and it looks absolutely gorgeous. It's going to be everybody's favorite game soon enough. Let's see, where the hell are you, Yoshi? There you are. Look at that. I mean, that is just absolutely gorgeous. The CSPs look great. The mod itself looks great. Everything just looks fantastic. If you're a fan of Yoshi and a fan of this upcoming game that's not even out yet, then I highly recommend you pick this up. Now, before I get into this, I have to say I have no idea what I'm doing with Yoshi, but from what I have seen and experienced with Yoshi, all I pretty much have to do is just keep throwing on attacks and just not get punished for it. Ever. So, let's do this. Now we just spam forward air. Come on. There we go. Oh shit. Ah. There we go. Oh yeah. You can probably tell by seeing this that there's actually no egg. It's just him coiled up. Which is what I assume a chameleon does. He's a chameleon, right? Yeah, that's right. Suck it. Come on. Oh, I'm the one who's sucking it this time. Uh-oh. Oh! I keep forgetting that his grab is just a... It's just a... his tongue, so it's a grapple. So it's a... Ah, with my shield break. Yeah, that's right. Infinite damage, motherfucker. Ooh. Got nothing on this. Mm-mm. Stop rolling, buddy. Come on. What are you doing? Ooh. Oh. Everybody always forgets about the star. Even me. Alright. Enough of this. It's time to die. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. This isn't good. No, 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 no! Damn, he beat me! Oh, because of that stupid fucking downbeat didn't actually break the shield. Oh, man. The shame I don't actually know is how to abuse his forward air, because God knows every other Yoshi knows how to abuse it. Alright, we'll get one more game with this guy, then different opponent. See if we can't make the necessary adjustments. I need to ask Sky how to play this guy. Hey, that rhymes. Alright. Come on, Lucas. It's me and you. Ah. Push me away. Oh, I just wanted the forward air for like the past 3 minutes. Yeah, take that. Oh, wow. He got lucky. Yeah, that's right. Suck it. Ah. Ooh, that actually grabbed. Yeah, that's right. Taste my big head with a bat on it. It was just adorable. Ah. Oh, say that ain't killing me. No, I refuse. That's right. Oh, what? 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 Come on, roll! I do not like Yoshi's shell, egg, shield, whatever. Ah, God. I'm letting this dumbass do whatever the hell he wants because I don't know how to play Yoshi. Ah. No! Ah! Won by spamming. Well, I guess that's what you sign up for when you go on for glory. Oh well. At least Yuka had fun. It looked like he had fun doing it. Looks like he had more fun than I did. Good game, Dudezilla, who's actually Keanu trademark. Is that a meme? Yeah, probably. Alright, next opponent. Who do we got next? Who's gonna taste my unbridled, unreleased wrath? Who will our star be tonight? I am really glad that wasn't the same guy. That would have been awkward. Ah! I should have used that more on him. That would have been funny. He'll spin the egg thing. Yeah, Pac-Man, that's pretty rare. There we go. Holy crap, I caught it! Shit, try to move. What is this guy doing? He's not doing anything. Fug. There we go. Yeah, that's right, I took it. Ah, oh, shit. Chased by infinite pummels. Pummels. Yeah, I think that's what I said. I forget what he has. There we go. That's what I thought he had. I couldn't remember if he had that or the pudding cup. Is that what's before the key? I think it's the pudding cup. All right. Well, normally I try to get two games in for everybody, but this guy is he's kind of boring. Not really doing much now. Let's try to get somebody else. Yeah, I got some slim pickings tonight. I need someone with hot blood. Someone who just wants to get in there and just fuck shit up. Like I'm trying to do, but then I remember I'm a giant bitch. Alright. This time for really. Roy. Alright, yep. Had to run into a Fire Emblem sword use sooner or later. This is for glory. Taste my fury. Yeah. Coming back. Good thing people who play sword users don't know how to play defensively, really. They just sit there, constantly spamming their aerials. Yeah! I have no idea how to use that egg. Oh. Nice. Ooh, nice view of this. Ooh, if I would have got that would have been sick nasty. Away with you. Come on, just let me get a dunk. Ah, damn. Here I thought I was gonna get a two-stock. There we go. First, it actually went through. Just look at that texture. I really did not think I was going to see a ukulele skin before the game actually came out. Very happy that I am, though. Who will our star be tonight? Very happy to actually have it, too. Also very happy to have actually won a game with Yoshi. Alright, let's do this. Round two. Shulk, another sword user. Right. Yeah. Nice try, buddy. But I watch 2GG Gaming. I know about Nico. Damn! You do it out of wait. People aren't supposed to be patient up for glory. Wow. Yoshi's a fucking monster. Yeah! That was stupid. I don't know why I did that. Somebody really doesn't want to die. It's me. That's not what I want to do. Oh no! No! Ah, oh, I got me. Damn sword users. The glory's filled with them. Oh well. Who would have thought that he actually would have been able to adjust? Who would have thought it? Definitely not me.
Who will our starter tonight? Well.
Good game, Mel's Bells. May you continue to grace for glory with your sword characters. And nothing else.
Who will our star be tonight?
Not a big fan of sword users if you can't tell. Alright. This might be the last set here. Guess it's wrong. I guess you can't just be super aggressive with the Yoshi and just win. If you don't actually know how to play him.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime.
But I'm gonna be super aggressive with this guy. Oh my god, these people are annoying as hell. Yeah. Suck it. No. Thank you. Ah, that saved him. That didn't save him, though. Oh, shit, why did I do that? I couldn't tell how low my fucking shield was. Oh, that actually killed. Damn, four taunts, too.
Can anybody stop this fighting machine? Mega
Man! Yeah, maybe possibly the one bad thing about the skin. You can't necessarily tell how damaged your shield is. Wow, that guy did not waste any time just getting the hell out of there. I mean, it does get darker. As you can see, is that the same guy? I think it is. Yeah, it is. He left. Oh, I was hoping it'd be the same guy again. That'd be so funny. I'll probably just play one game against this guy. I was expecting him to stay. It's usually me who leaves. Okay, unless nobody wants to deal with the Yoshi. Yeah, you can see it's slowly getting darker until it does burst out, but I don't remember seeing it go that dark when I was getting hit by all that stuff. Oh well, obviously I was wrong. Oh, that's right, I think it's supposed to be. Yeah, it's supposed to be the startup that gets the shield. The startup along with the entire down B move. Alright. Let's see what we got. Marth, of course. Gotta go out with Marth. I hate you so much, Marth. Ooh. Coming down. You're not supposed to be the pansy here. You're the one with the sword. Stop being a pansy. Oh my god, these people. Stop rolling. Yeah, that's right. Fug! I should have known that he was gonna roll again. That's all he's been doing is just rolling. There we go. Ooh. God, you little bitch. Yeah! Come on. I can do this. I believe in me. Matches a fucking century right here, folks. God damn. Ah, I wanted to spot dodge that. Yeah, that's right! And a little taunt for the folks. There we go. I know I can't stop that fighting machine. Well, GG to the guy, I guess. That was interesting. Not really sure why he was being so defensive. But, yeah, whatever. GG's either way. But I'm gonna close out the video there, guys. If you liked it, don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. It really helped me out, and I'd really appreciate it. I will have all the mods I have in the description of this video if you want to pick them up yourself, including the ukulele mod, which I highly recommend it because it looks absolutely amazing. And huge shout out to the guy whose name I can't remember exactly right now, but I will have the name either on the screen right this moment or in the video description below. So huge shout out to the guy who actually made it and everybody who helped make the mod. So, as always, thank you guys so much for watching. Stay cool, and I hope to see you next time.